So, this being a previous guide question, in this it's mentioned, in a catchment, there are four rain gauge stations, P, Q, R and S. Normal annual precipitation values of these stations are 780, 850. That means, this is your normal rain gauge, normal annual precipitation value by using rain gauge station P, NP. This is your normal average precipitation value for the rain gauge station Q, NQ. This is your NR. This is your NS. Next, in 2013, rain gauge station P was inoperative. That means in 2013, it stopped working. The precipitation at station P for 2013 has been, the precipitation in for 2013 has been estimated as 860 mm using normal ratio method. That means using this normal ratio method, they have estimated the precipitation to be 860 mm. For the station P. Next, if the observed precipitation values for stations Q and R are given as for the year 2013 were given as 930 and 1010 mm respectively. That means PQ value is given to you, precipitation by using rain gauge station Q for the year 2013 and precipitation by using rain gauge station R for the year 2013. And what was the observed precipitation in mm for the station S for the year 2013? Now, what is the missing rain gauge? That means, what is the inoperative rain gauge? Inoperative rain gauge was P. Therefore, we need to use the formula PP by NP is equal to, after other than P, we have three other rain gauges, QRS, that means 1, 2, 3, 1 by 3 into PQ by NQ plus PR by NR plus PS by NS. On solving this, on substitution, PP is already given. That means by using normal ratio method, we got it as 860 divided by NP is 780 is equal to 1 by 3 into what is PQ is given as 930. Divided by NQ 850 plus PR is given as 1010 divided by NR is given as 920 plus PS, that's what we need to find out, but this is already recorded but the value is not given, and NS is given as 980. On solving this, we will be getting PS is equal to 1093.45 and the units being mm. The most of the people gets confused here. What they directly do is they take PS by NS over here, but the missing data was found using normal method, which is found to be 860. Therefore, PP is 860. In this, we need to work out PS, that is 1093.45 mm. This is a numerical answer type of question which need to be focused.